I've spent my entire life planning, working, saving. I'm trying to do the right thing here. Other people, they plan for the census, they get here early, and what do? I show up with a pregnant wife who's just hours away from giving a birth after a 90-mile journey, and I can't even find a room! This isn't how I imagined us bringing a child into the world, especially yours. I know. I'm not the first man to have his plans rearranged by you, and I won't be the last. I guess that's what I'm saying, God, is that I don't think I'm the world-changing kind of father. There's a lot more men in this world that are braver than me. I know who I am. The wrong guy. I'm trying to say, God, I'm not enough. Flicker of something inside this sawdust-covered heart of mine. Then I'll take a detour. Oh, a really big detour. But I promise you this. Even if I don't feel like enough, I'll still give you all that I have.